So August was Unstoppable.
What happens in April? Huh? Tell me.
It's just a good month. The weather is like pretty much perfect all the time.
L.
All right. Anyways,
Bozo
back to what I was saying.
Bozo.
Back to what I was saying.
Shut up, Bozo.
In August, it's Astafo. In October, it's Nagasan. December is, fuck, what's his name?
You're oh, it's a f this looks like a boss fight.
It's another trap.
I love me traps.
Waifu
Waifu.
or Aries.
Waifu or Laifu?
No way.
Well.
Here's the thing, I never see like August in like any of those birthday videos, and this is the first one that I see.
But you always see December because it's just cool. I don't want to fucking. I don't want to fight a boss.
The fuck is this, Dark Souls?
It's fucking Sekiro. It's, yeah, it was made by the fucking same company that made Dark Souls.
I can tell.
It's anime waifu.
What's your life waifu for life?
Astolfo.
Mine's
Astolfo.
Felix.
Of course.
No. No.
You know
If
what?
I were to pick, Astolfo would be better.
Okay. Thank you, Sean. You're a man of culture, I can tell.
See, I don't like Felix. Thought about this before, so
Godspeed!
I
Ah!
already know my answer.
He's scary! Oh, come here! Bitch! 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 Oh, where you is? Yo. What's the horse's name? That's a cool name.
Oh my god, it's fucking real. No way. I searched up, like, Astrology X waifu, and I got a website that shows you your waifu according to your sign.
What is it? What is it for research purposes?
What's yours, Diego?
Yeah.
Oh, I cannot think of that.
I need this for research purposes, Diego. Tell me what's my
Are you
waifu.
putting it in general?
What's my waifu? Ah!
Or what are you doing?
Bitch!
Yeah, I'll just put it in general.
Okay. What do you mean by your sign?
Like
Your astrology sign, you know,
like,
Asparagus.
Go to Leo. Go to Leo. I want to see what mine is.
Bro, can you stop moving so much?
I think yours is a
Four.
call it when it's underage.
Who's underage?
Send it and
I want
I'll
that
see
one.
it. I'll know if it's underage basically
Okay.
immediately.
Sean can just smell the underage children. Sean's just a predator.
Yes, I am.
There, I sent it
Why
to
did you send it to me privately?
I don't know.
Fuck me in the
Your posture's
ass.
slow. There we go. One down.
Holy, that's what it's called.
Who?
This boss is easy. I'm saying that I'm probably gonna get like dicked on in a minute. Ooh. Oh. Ho. I'm sorry. Shh. I can't. Talking about getting dicked on.
You're Sagittarius, right?
No, I'm a Capricorn.
Yeah, Fabian likes porn.
Yes, I do. No. Okay, we're chill.
Dude, no way, none of these gens have been worked on yet. Bruh, are they all just fucking hiding?
I haven't played DVD in forever, dog.
I haven't played since like the Xbox days, probably.
Stay away. Oh, how far does that thing reach?
Bro, oh my
A
god.
Okay, that's fine.
Nice.
heal back. Why the fuck? Giggity.
Giggity.
That's my fucking quagmire! You suck, bro. You a bitch.
What's wrong with the cameras, man?
Oh.
The angle's right.
I just called him a bitch and he's like fucking me now. I guess he didn't like that. Oh, he's about to die, though. He's about to die.
Okay, I'll just leave you.
Bye.
What can you do with pufferfish?
Fuck him.
In what, Minecraft?
Yes! Yeah. Oh!
Diego, are you talking about Minecraft?
Yes.
Oh, okay. God. Trade him to villagers. That's about it.
Yeah. Dude, I just first tried this boss. I'm so good.
What? So this game is so bad! This game is fucking trash. Holy. No. This game is fucking doo-doo caca. What right the now, fuck?
Doo-doo.
Don't even fucking finish that sentence.
First try this, fucking weirdo. Nerd. Holy shit, I am Buddha.
Greasy.
Okay, dude, you're fucking nasty, bro.
Slimy.
Dude, you're fucking disgusting.
I'm just gonna listen to my music. You're just not worried about anything.
Dude, I can't believe we got out of school early today.
Dude, literally everybody in the media center was so hype. Holy crap, bro. Everyone was like, let's go! Let's go! Everyone was like dapping each other up, bro.
Well, was there a bunch of freshmen?
I don't know.
That'd be funny if it was. Let's go, guys! You know the fucking sound that's going around? Of like when you sit next to freshmen, it's like, this is so sussy! This is so sussy! Bro, I fucking hate that.
Is that accurate?
I know, bro. I fucking hate that's how we sound, and we're like sophomore, but that's how we sound.
Oh, no.
Literally,
no,
bro,
no,
literally,
no,
like
the
fucking.
Sussy.
Oh my god, Diego, shut
the
up.
The laugh
you're a bitch, dog.
Is
for yourself. Speak.
You a bitch, Diego.
No.
Shut up.
Sussy! Sussy!
We still sound like that, dog. This is sussy!
Do we?
Yes, we do.
Is that what I sound like?
We are sussy. We are
sussy.
He's sussy.
Nah, speak for yourself.
Mir just doesn't want to admit that he's sussy.
I
admit it, you are sussy.
No, maybe like a few months ago.
Shut the fuck up, bruh.
Maybe a few months ago I was sussy. No, it's not me anymore, though.
You're still sus.
Bro, the laugh that he makes. Oh my god, bro. This is so bad.
I'm not about that sussy imposter DaBaby life anymore.
Sus.
Look what you've done, baby, and you've encouraged him.
This is sussy.
This is sussy.
Do I kill rats? Sure, I'll kill rats.
Rats. Ah, rats! Shit on. Dude, that chase wasn't even like 4 seconds. That was probably a 2 second chase. I heard the music and it was done.
Boom, boom, boom.
Oh, Rem? I just looked at the picture. But Rem? That's who I got? Really? She's 17, so. Or actually, no. I don't know how she's old. I think she's 17. All I know is she's a maid, so.
That would be a maid.
And the main character is named after a car company, Subaru.
Nice. Wait, isn't. Subaru, like, German or Japanese or something?
I have no idea. Because I don't know anything about cars.
Me neither.
Bro, all I know is that they go vroom vroom and go forward.
Vroom vroom, yeah.
Yeah, what the freak.
Fucking Elliot's like, Elliot's like, oh my god, look at this thing with turbo dicka generator.
Whoa, what did you just say?
Turbo dicka generator.
Oh, by the way, dick. Diego, your brother said the N-word, bruh. Your brother said the N-word.
Bro,
No. All right. So while I was in a call with him, he was like, what are the calls in this server called? And I was like,
bro, Bro, Diego, come on. You can't let your brother to get the advantage over you. I mean, you can't let your brother say it and not you.
And then literally, wait, bro,
he's literally he's darker than you. What do you want me to say? You can't say it.
Your brother is darker than you, true.
Like, bro.
You can just say you're very light skin.
I am.
So, literally,
no, you're white.
Like,
shut up.
literally,
oh, no, I tell you,
he was reading out everybody. He was reading out everybody's roles, and then he went to Elliot. And he said the N-word, and I was like, whoa!
Canceled.
I was like,
what
the hell?
Canceled.
That wouldn't be his first time.
Damn, look at that.
I'm really glad I got over that. That was so bad.
Thick booty. Bootylicious.
That was a really bad era.
What, you saying the N-word?
No, that was my favorite Sean era. I'm getting fucking... Dog.
My favorite Sean era was
the sussy era. I can't.
The chicken nugget era.
Oh my god, dude. That was like fifth grade.
Nugget biscuit.
No. That's not how it went.
I was just thinking about that though.
Chicken nugget.
Oh, that song.
Nugget,
exactly what it was.
Chicken nugget. Yeah, I fuck like you, kid. Get fucking shit on. You literally tried to infinite me, but you're still dog shit and didn't even get to loot me. You're trash! 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 I better love chicken nuggets more than you do. If you don't like chicken nuggets, we can't be friends. Me and chicken nugget till the very end. Honey mustard barbecue with sweet and sour sauce. Can I get three of each? I'm gonna eat them. I like how I can remember the entire song, but I can't do shit for math.
We get TikTok.
I love chicken nuggets and I eat them every day. You like chicken nuggets?
Is there a Buddha anywhere near here?
Buddha?
Yes, a Buddha.
I know Buddha. Buddha.
Whoa, are you converting, Fabian? That's crazy.
Yeah, Fabian's converting.
Yeah, that this game is making me convert into Buddhism.
One of my friends, they're trans, and they got. Someone said they They were transforming.
Okay. I mean, isn't that why they call Oh wait, no, transgender. Yeah.
It's transitioning. That's what people call it. Yeah.
No,
but like
they're transforming.
We're transforming, and then they started making jokes about it. They're like, "Yeah, at midnight, I transform into I transform."
It's like you just hear them like fucking howling at the moon or something.
Werewolf.
Yeah.
Did y'all ever watch Vampire Diaries?
I
heard it's pretty good.
I watched one episode of it, and I kind of wanted to kill myself.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I saw a TikTok where like guys were speed, it was good.
Speed dating. Speed dating. Like, I don't. You never watch those like episodes of people trying to speed date?
No.
Nope.
Ah. They're pretty funny. He just put his ass on my face, dog. I don't know if I like that.
Nah, you definitely
ass on your face.
It's a bull, dog. I don't like. No, I do not like bull ass on my face. Especially when he's
well,
like.
There's
when...
people out.
No,
there's
no.
There's people out there who eat bull testicles, so I mean.
And horse pussy.
Yo, I heard that one before.
Do you have it? I think it was in Missouri. I think like the caption said like the caption was like, you ain't from Missouri if you ain't had fried horse pussy.
Why is that always the caption? You ain't from X if you never had X.
You ain't from Florida if you never had, I don't know, fucking gator alligator.
Yeah, you're not from Florida if you never had a gator. If you never had a gator, fucking, I don't know, bite your
eat your ass out.
Okay, why, Sean? You fucking.
Bro, I don't know.
You horny
Sean's
fuck.
Always...
You horny yeah, fuck. Well, I can't say anything, but still, you horny.
Yeah,
fuck.
You can't say shit, bro. You cannot say shit.
It was. Last year in Spanish, he used to always say, bro, I'm gonna go home
and violate myself.
Almost every day, every day in Spanish class.
Just horny, dog. What can I do? Just a horny man.
Then he would caress my head.
You liked it.
No,
bro,
no. No.
He'd be like, keep going.
Bro, what are y'all on about? What the? Talk Diego about Fabian and Fabian. What in the fanfic is going on over here, bro? What the freak?
Then Diego would be like, just wait till we get home. Good times, good times.
Yeah, for sure.
And then, you know, we like,
Diego, you weird, weird.
What you call that thing? Fucking, e-sex. Yeah. We got a Discord call and just go ham. Right, Diego?
That's taking the joke too far.
No.
Going ham?
But was it you, or was it me and Sean that, like, we want to make Ellie comfortable, so we literally just talked about fucking each other? Was it you, Sean, that did that? Or was it with Diego?
I think so.
Or no, opposite. It was me and Elliot talking about how we were gonna tag team Diego.
Gosh.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
That memory had been erased from my brain, and you just, bro.
You tell me you don't want to get tag teamed by me and Elliot.
No, dude. No. Elliot.
Oh shit! I'm recording this. Damn. Oh well.
Elliot probably has like thick veins full of fat or something.
Dude, I do not want to think about that right now, bro.
Why are you talking about Elliot's?
Why are you talking about his dick, bro?
Having veins.
What? Dude, his veins.
Yeah.
Dude, he's not gonna fuck you with his arm. What?
Oh my god, bro.
I'm talking about like his veins, like that go throughout his body, not just his freaking.
Well, guess what? There's veins on your dick too. So,
okay, maybe they have it too. I don't know freaking anatomy. I don't know.
Ask Elliot.
Yeah, why don't you? Why this? Okay, this bull is fucking.
Blood pressure test or something.
Ask Elliot. Yeah.
Dude, this bull is. This is a lot of bullshit.
Ask him if he has a veiny dick.
This is a lot of bull crap, guys.
I saw a TikTok yesterday. Like, oh, your arteries if you smoke / drink. Arteries if you eat fried food. Arteries if you don't exercise. Then every time you just got more and more fat in the vein.
You don't like that?
No.
You think that's hot? Dude, what can I do?
That's like...
That's so healthy. Like that one girl that was like really, really like... fat, and like you could literally see the blood from like her legs, like there's like her stomach was like cutting off the circulation from her legs, dog.
Yeah. And Elliot ate fried food.
Bro,
so
I'm saying I don't care. Just, you know, there's nothing wrong with being fat. I'm gonna be fat, go ahead. But like, bro, like I generally feel bad. I feel bad because her legs, dog. Like, she literally, if she sits down for too long, she literally will lose her legs.
Being fat is just not healthy, no matter what way you put it.
I mean, yes, it's not healthy, but like, if people want to do that, then go ahead. So it's like, it's not healthy, but like, who cares? I mean, as long as they're happy, you can't really do anything.
They're gonna find me.
If they don't want working legs, then we can't do anything about that. And I'm getting fucked by wolves.
Whoa.
Beastars?
These stars. Let's go.
Oh yeah, I forgot that that.
It is a wonderful line. It implied that a fucking deer and a turn off the line. It was such a sweet time. A
deer and a bunny were having.
Starting overtime.
Special times. How much unseed aid do I have? 12%. Ah, that's fucking dookie.
Pixel. Holy shit. Oh my gosh.
How much? Violet.
I just found 2 pink axolotls, bro.
You know they give you strength whenever you
Okay, I need a. And there's a mine shaft here, so I can like craft stuff. Holy crap.
You know they give you strength and
Geronimo.
What do you call it? Strength and or regen whenever you're fighting something in the water.
I can just skip that boss. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, you told me yesterday.
Oh, lizards!
Just can't believe I found the actual good ones.
Just like venomous, right?
Harm assist. Get it? Because it's like farm assist.
No, don't fall in the lavas.
But harm assist.
I will
get
capture
it?
You.
Harem.
Harem.
Masala. Yo, we should make like a yaoi harem.
What?
Yeah? Fabian, are you into yaoi?
Of course, yep. Of course I'm into yaoi.
Especially the Legend of Zelda ones.
Okay, 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 okay. I
feel like I know what that is now.
And the Genshin 2? Woo!
Okay, but okay,
just,
please.
Just for research, how do you spell it?
Y-O-A-I.
Somebody else's guy.
Yeah, that's a really nice Steam name my friend has. Gay, gay, homosexual fag. Nice.
So, only for guys.
Good thing you're gay.
Bless
you.
Oh my god, I found one of Markiplier and Jacksepticeye.
Yes! Send it. No. Send it over.
Jacksepticeye. Jacksepticeye.
Send it. Send it. Send. 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 Bro.
General. General.
I'm being fucked by a bull. Bro, you don't get you don't get between a man and his yaoi, okay? It's just, bro, I'm getting fucked by a bull. I don't like this. This is bestiality. Well, I mean, actually, no. The wolf is not the wolf. The bull is fucking. Well, that's a bestiality. It's a bull. What am I supposed to do? Wait, actually, sort of question. What if you get fucked?
No.
What if you get fucked by a bull? Like, would that be bestiality, or would you be a victim?
What?
Bestiality, bro.
But you can't do it. You're telling me if a bull wants to fuck it, you're gonna tell it no?
Yeah.
You're telling me you're gonna stop a bull from fucking you, is what you're saying.
Yes, bro. I am a bull.
Bro, you like
oh.
Bro, you like a hairless cat. I
bro, what?
If anything, I'm probably closer to like
a chinchilla dog.
A frog. Like no.
Actually, you're like, I mean, you always say you look like Donkey Kong, but we can just say like DDK. You know, you're not as muscular as Donkey Kong, but I mean.
Is that the type of men Diego's into? Is
masculine. Where the hell did you pull that from? Literally, where? He's talking about Donkey Kong. You're like, is that what Diego's into?
He's into masculine men, right?
Yeah. That's what people on Twitter, that's how they would somehow align that. That's...
No.
It's true.
You align that. You.
Yeah, it's true.
Yeah, you. Yeah. Yeah, Sean, you are Twitter at this point. You're just pulling random, like...
Yeah.
Connecting dots that don't exist.
You like men?
Gay, homo, homosexual fag.
Bro, can this bull stop moving so much, you fucking... Oh, he's a hit. Okay, I died again.
Hi, Nia. You have an ugly ass outfit on. I got a big ass forehead. Holy. I bet this boy's gonna start driving over here with fucking Tinkered.
That's gonna be enough for today.
We're excused, right?
Yeah, what? What you mean? Why wouldn't we be excused?
Hey, I'm just making sure, bro.
There's really no power.
Freaky on a Friday night, yeah. Getting freaky on a Friday night, yeah. Freaky, got what it takes.
I already don't have my Heelys, and I'm about to.
Alright, Salado, come here, little bitch. Right now, all I got is an ugly brown one.
I'm sorry. I thought I could kill you.
I don't want an ugly brown one.
He gave up because he saw that Shaq. He left the game.
Alright, this fight is cool. Get carried, cunt. You're a nerd.
Where'd the second one go? Don't tell me the second one died in lava.
I can't tell what this bull is gonna do.
Another.
Oh, we can go over here. Cool.
My first time seeing.
get tired for a quick minute. Stop moving so- Oh my. Oh. This game is so good. I can't wait till-
No! Oh my god, these animals are retarded. There's the axolotl swims into the lava and has a fucking glow squid.
Bro, can this fucking bull stop moving? Oh, you fucking god. I hope your fucking bull family gets like
these meddling kids.
What are bulls even used for? You know, I hope you get poached. Can bulls even get poached? No, they're not like. Are they in danger? No.
No, no, they're not. They're all over Spain, you know.
Hello, I'm looking to feed my child.
Stay with me, but,
hello. You said you could feed my child?
Girl, oh!
Hello?
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 Ugh. Hello, hello? I told my coach, my mom, I told my coach why I missed the game yesterday, that she got an accident, and all he said was, I hope she's okay. I hope she's okay. That's all he said. Not even like it's okay.
Oh, berries. I didn't know these were.
All he said is, I hope she's okay. Fair enough.
Did they make me? Oh no.
Nerd. Nerd. Oh, come here, nerd. To me.
I hate how in the back of that video, when the drip is respected.
Bro, why is there a
It literally
cunt?
Says in the background
can't
of the bull, video,
can this
it says
kill him?
Drippy. It goes drippy, like, bro, get out of here, bro.
Live or something.
The baby ad. The baby mobile game ad.
I love.
No way, this jit brought a Mori. No way. Man's that confident that he's gonna get a 4K.
Dala.
He tried to body block. He tried to body block with borrowed time, so I tunneled and slugged him. Dala.
Get in his ass. Yeah, I can't hit him when I'm in your ass. Yes, he can. He does not like people in his ass. Okay. Bro, let me heal you, slimy bastard! Aw, oh, he can't with his shit! It's like my mom when I say I'm tired of this bullshit. Bro, he is pinning me up against a wall. That is...
Like the...
No,
septipod
no.
There.
Sean, please, stop this.
What?
Dude, I think my brain is turned off right now because I'm like actually comprehending nothing that you guys are saying.
All I understand from Sean is septic plier.
Yeah.
Girl, you do damage to me. No, stop.
Dude, it's a Zelda song.
I can't.
This is a Zelda song?
No, it's not. The song made by an artist.
Whose name is?
Where's my unseen 8 at? Probably like 12. Perfect. Amazing. Excuse me. Fuck y'all.
I think it does have a bunch of stuff from like Mario and junk like that in the song.
Sounds like you can have something from Pokemon. Mario too.
Bro, where are you going? He's just running away? Alright, cool, run away then.
This is what I imagine ADHD sounds like. Just a bunch of noises in the background.
I have ADHD from ass. I'm so focused, I can't think of anything right now. Ass.
Yeah, like a lot of
ass hard. Destroyer. Herpes. Dick.
I knew you were gonna say it.
Okay. I'm so funny.
Honestly, dude, if anyone ever bet won't say this word, I'll be like, yeah.
Bro, he's fucking me while I'm in the floor.
That sounds like a really bad porn scene. He's fucking me while I'm in the floor.
Oh, in the floor, okay. So.
Oh, actually, the backflip and just freaked him. Okay, never mind, he freaked me. Me. I parried that
how
somehow.
How big is this mine trap?
Oh, man.
Dude, how are you still moving? Die! Get away from
me! I've been trying to play DBD for like the past half an hour, and every lobby I get into, at least one person
bro,
DCs.
Bro, I'm burning now. Well, that's like DD.
You're trash.
I still play DBD, Sean. You don't enjoy it.
Why do I still play it?
Yeah.
I know what
because...
it is. Playing games you don't enjoy, something about the hate you have for yourself after playing a game you don't enjoy is just
oh,
weird.
It's so good.
I hate
holy!
You're playing this shit game.
Literally, oh my god! Whenever you want to like fucking absolutely fucking crush somebody's skull in because how fucking retarded they are, so great. You realize how fucking stupid people are once you start doing something that is stupid.
Wow, philosophical, truly.
Bro, you can tell it's raining when it's raining. You can tell it's cold when you go outside and then it's cold.
Okay, fuck you, retard, you didn't get it. Because you're not fucking retarded, right? You don't get it.
That's a little bit far stretch.
Yes, retarded people can only understand the retardation of other people.
Only my narrative people can understand. Why is the wolf here?
I was talking about this the other day. The only reason why I'm able to understand Elliot is because we're both retards.
No, I swear, like, the conversations I have at lunch are just... I don't even know what type of conversation they're having at lunch. Like, I try to, like, make sense out of them, and I just can't.
You can't. So just shut up and
bro,
ignore our conversation.
Stop touching
I'll be
me
back.
Inappropriately. I do not consent. Grr. Oh, you...
Hearing you complain about that game and then Sean complaining about DVD.
It just makes me enjoy life knowing that you don't have to worry about bullshit like this. Because why do I do this to myself?
I'm just over here looking for axolotls.
I'm over here getting fucking literally harassed by a bull. Bro, let me heal! Please stop following me! Holy shit! I can't even parry that because this game is so good. I just fucking did something cool. I don't know what I did, but I did something cool. Can you just please let me parry you real quick? I can't. Okay. Game! Touch him inappropriately. I said not to touch me inappropriately, I said touch you inappropriately. That missed. I parried him. Get back. Heal. Okay, I got this. This is the run. I beat this thing, and I get to get off this game for a little bit. Please don't get mad. Please, stop, don't. Oh, you suck. You suck, nerd. Bitch, let's go. Bitch, I don't know.
Whoa, I came all the way over here.
Fucking black bitch.
Okay. Okay. I don't know about that one, but.
What?
More? Oh, I'm scary. Be scared. Be afraid. Fucking bitch.
Wow, this game is pretty freaking big. Yeah.
Oh, I'm goated. Yeah. Princess, make way for the boy. Make way for the boy. Oh, who are you? Why are we praying for?
They
know I don't pray for nobody but myself. I'm just that guy.
What the fuck?
I don't know the intro. I don't like the intro either, honestly. Kind of annoys me.
Like fucking. It's like the. Cookie King Kong, Cookie King Kong, Cookie King Kong.
Facts. Agreed.
When you said facts, all I could think about was that guy.
That guy.
I know that guy.
All right. Here, let me specify. That guy. The Ben Telek dude or whatever the fuck his name is.
Ben Shapiro.
No. The guy that's like, he reads out like Facebook memes and then he goes facts and then all the people are like, I'm inside your walls, Benny boy.
You ever seen that?
I actually haven't.
What?
No, on top of it, I haven't seen that. Who are you, Ninja Man? Ninja Man! Ninja Man!
Facts! I'ma have it one day.
Ninja Man trash. I'm better than Ninja Man. Ninja Man a bitch. I should get a grapple everywhere. This is cool. How do you see me? Oh, this game is amazing. What's up here? Okay.
Man.
You know what? Today is a. This is a good spot to end. I'm gonna get away from you guys. Where's the Buddha? There it is.